Hello guys, welcome to Tech Mode, and in this tutorial we are going to learn about how to handle pop-ups, alerts, confirmation boxes in Selenium. So it's a series part of Selenium 101, and let's get started. Alright, so let's first understand what is alert. So alert is basically a kind of a message box which displays displays on screen of your monitor or your PC or your MacBook, and which provides certain kind of information to the user. For example, as you can see in the example, whenever we click on this button, this is click on get alert, and whenever we clicked on it, it gives us a certain pop-up with information of hello. So kind of giving you certain kind of a user information to the kind of, you can say, a user. So that is what alert is. So in Selenium, whenever we think about how to automate this kind of stuff, then we have to a different kind of code that we have to write to handle the alerts, pop-ups and confirmation in Selenium. And what are those? So let's get started. Similarly, we have a confirmation box where we do certain kinds of confirmation. For example, an embedded page want to display certain, so what you want it to do, you can click on OK, you can click on cancel, or you can two actions that you can do on the confirmation page. Similarly, in the below screenshot, you can see that there are pop-ups which basically take certain kind of inputs, and they can take certain kind of inputs, and you can put certain values and definitely use them. And these are basically kind of user input pop-up boxes, and these are the basically kind of three major variety of the alert, pop-up and confirmation boxes that comes into whenever we think about web pages automations, right? So how to handle them? So code example. So if you suppose this kind of pop-up that you have come to you, so if you wanted to click on OK, then what you can do is directly is that there's an inbuilt method where you can just write driver dot switch to alert and dot accept. So if you wanted to click on OK, and if you want, suppose there is also a cancel button there, and if you wanted to cancel it, then definitely you can cancel it with dot dismiss method. And if you want to get the text of this, for example, in this scenario, it's a hello. You can definitely get it by using a get text method. It will return you certain kind of a string in a Java, and in JavaScript also it's written same thing. All right. And suppose there is a, you can say, pop-up or input box is coming up, and you wanted to send certain keys, you can directly do this using driver.switch.alert.sendkeys. So these are the example. Let's jump to other code examples. These are similar ones. Yeah. So in this example, as you can see, what we are doing is that this is a live demo, and you can go to this URL google.com, and you will be able to find the code here there. So what we are doing is that we are navigating to qa.scrolltest.com. And there we can send certain kind of clicks and submits, and whatever the text, basically kind of alert message that we are getting, we can assert it out also, but right now we are just printing it out. So let's do one thing. So this is the website qa.scrolltest.com where we are running most of our test cases. So here you enter your QID, suppose I enter 123, and click on submit. So a confirmation box will come, and it has two options, OK and cancel. And I want to assert this message also. So, and before that, and I can click on OK. So when I did OK, nothing happens, just same thing happened. And until if I do cancel, nothing happens also. So let's move on to our Eclipse part. And this is the example alert handle. And here is the code that you can see. It's the same this one if you want to do. So what we are doing is that we are going to URL, and we're getting the name find QID submit button, basically kind of getting this this text box, right click on it, inspect, and you can see we have a name of QID, and similarly with the submit button also we have certain name submit. So we are going to send keys 123 submit, click on it. And whenever we did that, we want to get the text, what exactly the text with the alert message is coming, and we are just going to print it out, and after that we just accept it. So let's do a quick run for this, and and here we can see certain actions going on. And here our automation in the Firefox starts running, and it'll take little time. Let's see what's going on. And it's right now loading the websites. Okay. And so if you wanted to play around qa.scrolltest.com, there are like multiple things. Okay, so it's done. And it's the text is, do you really want to look here? And it said successfully executed it. So this is how you handle the alert pop-up confirmations in the kind of Selenium. It was a very short tutorial. Yeah, but in the next second part. And thanks for watching. And in the next tutorial, we are going to handle frames and windows in Selenium. So stay tuned. And if you have any doubt, just let me know in the comments. And definitely, I will try to resolve anything that comes in your mind. And thank you.